James Cooper asks us, how you paint the armour of Eldar from Craftworld Altansar. Now, to do this, what you need first of all is to undercoat your miniature with Chaos Black Spray. And then the first paint you'll need is Screamer Pink, followed by a shade of Norn Oil. Now, after that, we'll highlight with Pink Horror. And then, if you want to paint in some white panels, you can do so using Orthurn Grey, followed by the Fang. Now, starting out then with Screamer Pink, I'm going to be applying this with a medium base brush, and as always, make use of your palette to get your paint ready. So you just want to thin down just a little bit. Be careful with these base brushes, they tend to absorb water very quickly, so you can over thin the paint if you're not careful. You want it to be kind of like that before you start applying it, and then when you're ready, you just need to paint it on. Now, you will need two thin coats of this colour, and if you want to keep any details black, then just be neat around those parts, as neat as you can, really. Once you've finished the base coat, the next thing to do is apply Norn Oil into all the recesses of the armour using a small layer brush. Once the shade is dry, you're ready to begin highlighting your armour, and for this you need Pink Horror and a small layer brush, and you want to apply along all the sharp edges of the armour panels. With that highlight applied, the armour is now complete, and if you want to, you can add in some small white details to it now. If you do, you want all Thorn Grey first of all, and what you do is just use this colour just to block in the area you want to be white, and you will need two thin coats with this. And then thin down the Fang with some water and paint into any recess details on these white areas. And there we go, with that white finish, this miniature is actually very nearly complete. All you need to do is highlight the black and paint in a few gems. So James, I really hope this answered your question, and we'll see you all again soon.